Grounded pool. Because we're hitting the next level. Probably not, actually.
You're not under a piece of glimmer of the shadow.
Nice.
Rama lollies. I got a ding dong lot. I got my ding dong.
Nice.
Nice.
Now let's see how good this furnace is. Not very good.
Nice.
I am closing.
Yep.
Alrighty. Yep.
I am returning to town.
I just want to apply some paragon here.
That's fine.
Haven't been doing that.
I don't even know what to gamble for. I'm getting really sick of spending shards. I don't know what
gamble
to
gamble. This chest.
I
even
did earlier.
Chest is yellow. Just go until you get any set piece there. It'll be better.
I tried. I'm still gambling chests. I told you, right? Didn't. See, look at the screen. Oh, finally. But it's not a set.
You're just playing Paragon right now on the stream.
Oh, yeah.
Now you're at the gamble.
Yeah. Yeah. So it's not. It's like, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
I'm lucky on that one.
7, oh, 7. 11th of 11 chests. Because.
Was that the beck and sail you got?
Yeah. It's fine.
So it's a free life for you. That's basically as good as a hellfire or a passive right now for you.
Yep, name for Kate.
Not bad. Say one.
That's too bad. Yeah, anytime. What? I didn't even know I had that thing.
before the end of the rift. Speed. That's next level.
Fine.
Welcome back.
Is he down or up? Down.
Down.
Yep.
Ooh, nice.
Nothing good.
Close it when you're done in the bottom.
Finally, Shadow Boots Ancient. Thank God.
You know what? This isn't bad.
COE, time for the cube.
Nice.
Yep.
It's very nice.
I've got a blind faith lot if you want it for your follower.
Sure.
In case you can get one.
Thank you. Follower. Alright, now I need to equip a...
Yes.
I'm good.
Did you find that took a bit of time, or was it easy enough for you two? Three.
Yeah, no. Good enough.
So, let's leave the game, go up to T6, because that was a T6 equivalent.
Okay.
Okay.
Just better drop rate, right?
I need to craft a weapon. I need to just do that.
Can we have a pause to get some more? I just need to get something more to drink.
That's fine.
Yep.
Let's make it T6. Do what they have to do.
Okay, I'll be back. I'll be back.
Just gotta try to do it. Okay. Okay, at least it's Carly's. It's good.
For the love of God, no one put a Unity on. It was better than my Rachel's Ling of Larceny lot. Don't put a Unity on anyone, unless you want to blow up fast.
Unless you want to what now?
Blow up. Because I'm wearing a Unity. I'm down to one DB lot.
Dang. Yeah, I just spent bit.
Look at me, shit from the sky. Trying to take dumps on this red winged demon hunter.
You are trying.
Okay, so I have damage now, I guess. I need something in the cube that makes sense, though, which is tough to do because I didn't get any other thing, I guess. Interesting. Well, if this is going how it's going to go, I might as well just go straight to Shadow Set and then save the Hatred's Gift for the either basically Wizard Tarasha or something else.